times and no lead-in, so we've dug down. We found the lead-in's been cut. We put a cable tracer on it and we've traced the line. And we found one end cut off here. So now we'll do it from the other end. And we'll find that other end, but we're going to have to do a whole new trench. But if we can follow the existing line, that'd be better. So we'll get back to you. Okay, so we've dug the trench, we're laying the pipe. And this is another NBN. Fit out the cables direct buried, and they've just put a bit of conduit sticking out of the pipe. And when the Telstra Tech come, tried riding it and was getting nowhere, and was direct buried all the way through, cut in two places due to our cheap underground cable locator. We're able to locate the break anyway, not that it mattered, but we've dug a new trench now, so we're just about to insert it into the pit. So now we've completed it, installed the PCD, put a new cable in, connected it all through, filled the trench, and now the customer can arrange Telstra to come back out and connect his ADSL. So originally we found the cable was direct buried, had been cut in two places, and there was only a small bit of conduit, so we've now rectified that, and customer should be good for his ADSL.